Royals trying to sweep a two-game series in Texas going up against Colby Lewis, and this was not Colby Lewis's ninth. First inning, with a runner on at second base, Eric Hosmer back to Lewis, and Lewis floats it away. So the error puts men on at second and third. One of those runs already in. Later in the frame, the base is full for Brian Peña.
Into right field. That's a base hit. Butler scores. Francoeur right behind him. The throw to the plate is cut off. Casey takes a 3-0 lead.
That's exactly what you want to do. Get some big hits. Keep these big boys down.
Part of a four-run first inning for the Royals. They indeed kept the Rangers down in the top of the second inning. Billy Butler up, and Colby Lewis tries to pick off Dyson. That gets away, so Dyson moves to second on the error by Lewis. Lewis with two errors in the ballgame at this point, and same at bat, Butler makes Lewis pay. To right field, that's an RBI double. Dyson comes in. The first five runs scored by the Royals were all unearned to Lewis, though Lewis had both errors. Top three, here's Mike Moustakas.
Mike hits it well, deep to right field, and that ball is gone! A home run for Mike Moustakas.
3-1. Moose had an idea he might be trying to sneak a piece of cheese in there, and he got him out of there.
Number five on the season for Moustakas, 6-0 Royals. Bottom four, Vin Mizarro making his first start of the season. Already one in for the Rangers, and here Mitch Moreland with the RBI single just past Moustakas. Coming in to score is David Murphy. Mizarro gives up three runs in five innings, so not great, but he had plenty of offense behind him. And here in the top of the sixth, Eric Hosmer getting involved. That's a good sign for the Royals. Extra bases for Hosmer. Dyson comes in to score. Dyson scored three times, and the Royals go on to win it by a final of 7-4. Lewis gives up seven runs, two earned in 5 2/3. Josh Hamilton goes 1-for-2 with his 45th RBI on the season in the loss. Mizarro earns the W, and KC has won a season-high 4 straight as they sweep 2 in Texas.